Sudan's ruling transitional military council and the opposition alliance have reached an agreement to share power for a transitional period of 3 years or more before holding general elections. The two sides have agreed to form a presidential council with the role of chairman rotating between the military and the civilians, in addition to the creation of a civilian council of ministers. The parties to the deal also agreed to postpone the formation of a legislative council, according to the National Investigation Committee, will be formed to probe the killing of protesters on June 3rd in Khartoum. Sudan had been racked by months of upheaval that led to the ouster of longtime President Omar al-Bashir in April.